Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Stormy night in stores. We see snow going over to sleet for a brief period of time, and then a transition over to freezing rain, and even in some areas, some plain old rain. So we've got all of that for tonight. Really depends on where you are as to what you will see. In terms of snow accumulations, not too much in southern New Hampshire, a few inches up north, and then a quarter of an inch of ice cannot be ruled out on top of any snow. That could result in some downed trees and tree limbs and power lines. So be aware of that, especially in southwest corners of the state, all the way northward into the upper valley, Lake Sunapee zone, the heart of the lakes region, and into the White Mountains. Any freezing rain will change over to rain, and any rain in the rest of the state will all taper off as we go through Friday afternoon. We're not talking about any big Arctic outbreak, and because of that, and a surge out of the jet stream from the south, we're going to see a mix out of this particular storm. Not an all snow event and not an all rain event either, because there's enough cold air trapped in the valleys, especially tonight, to result, even if it changes from snow to something else, it would be still frozen. So mainly sleet and then quickly over to a prolonged period of freezing rain. Quite a bit of juice pulling out of the Gulf of Mexico, running up the Ohio Valley, next stop right over New Hampshire. And here's a basic timeline. During the course of the evening, snow in many parts of the state, and then by mid to late evening, Manchester south and west, a changeover to sleet and some freezing rain. By tomorrow morning's commute, I think the major roads south of Concord, in particular Manchester, Nashua, and over towards the coast, will be at 32 degrees or higher. That means any salt on the roads and any scraping of ice should allow conditions to be just wet in terms of the road conditions, not really icy. That may be a different ballgame, especially untreated surfaces, some of the side roads, bridges, overpasses, walkways, that sort of thing, in the northern parts of the Monadnock region, points north into the heart of the White Mountains. And notice, even way up north, that snow goes over to sleet and freezing rain. It all winds down by Friday afternoon with a couple of scattered showers. And right now, the weekend looking pretty good. A few flakes of snow up north later Friday night. Other than that, mostly dry. In terms of snow accumulation, a coating to 2 inches, lakes region south before a change over to ice and rain, 2 to 5 inches of snow farther north. However, on top of that, we have to worry about some ice buildup, and where it changes over to plain rain, Concord, Manchester, Nashua, and over towards the shore, not much in the way of ice buildup, so not really worried about major power situations there. But a different story, points north and west, and then on top of all of this, it could change over to just plain old rain by mid to late morning on Friday. So for tonight, snow moving in, changing to an icy mix very late tonight, way up north, a little bit earlier in the evening in southern zones, and a change to plain rain, Manchester over towards the coast. As we advance through Friday, any freezing rain left over, quickly over to rain. It all tapers off by Friday afternoon to scattered showers, clearing Friday night south. Rain changing and snow showers in the mountains. Saturday and Sunday looking pretty good. We gradually cool down from a mild Saturday in the low to mid 40s back to near 30 by the start of next week.